Hey everyone, Allison Berger here with Be Terrific. I have left the studio booth and I have now made it to the floor, further into the floor of Central Hall. And I'm now here with Craig Unagi, right? Make sure I got it right. With JVC. And we're going to take a look at what he has going on this year at NAB and all the stuff going on at your booth. It looks pretty massive.
Well, we try to up our game every year, and I think we've done a pretty good job this year.
So what can people expect to see this year?
So
what makes this year different?
What makes this year different is we're actually providing a total end-to-end solution for broadcasting live for streaming. So that goes from camera acquisition to production to storage and even onto the cloud for distribution. So the complete package completely provided by JVC.
Well, I don't expect to be provided by anyone else, right? At least not at this booth.
Well, you know, you have companies that try to provide components of the complete chain, but we're actually able to provide all of the components under one roof.
Which is definitely important when a consumer comes by, they want to get everything they can in one-stop shop.
Sure.
So you have behind me a new product that you told me that you have new to show everyone at NAB.
Right. So if you look at the product, it's a compact unit. It's actually what I like to call a hotspot on steroids. So this hotspot is professional grade, or what we call is carrier grade antenna equipped, and it provides what I would also call a speed tunnel for the streams of multiple cameras, and not just cameras, but also smart devices. And the unit also has a WAN LAN connector, so you can connect a computer to it and have a solid VPN connection from point to point. It's secure, it's solid, and it's fast.
Which is always the most important.
Absolutely.
So you have it on top of this vehicle right here, right?
Right. So the one on top of the vehicle is actually the first unit that we came up with. This unit has two modems built in, and one of the things that's unique about it is we have a diversity capability, so it really is able to provide a solid connection. And also the large antenna you see to the right, that is also a carrier grade antenna that actually expands the range of the cameras. You can actually go 2,000 feet with this system wirelessly with our top grade antennas on the camera.
Wow, that's pretty incredible. This has to be a game changer, especially for a local news station.
Well, absolutely. So in traditional applications, you would look to use, say, microwave, or you know, you have your current units that are portable. The portable units that you see most often are usually tethered by one cable, so you only have one device that you can stream out of it. Well, with our units or our system solution, you're able to actually stream multiple cameras from that one device.
Wow. I think that's pretty incredible. Really?
We like to think so, and a lot of our professional customers think so too.
Right.
The other aspect of this is that say you're looking to do some streaming with multiple cameras, say in a church where you have very delicate infrastructure, well, you don't have to do any demolition. You just take the bridge into that facility, and now you're able to do multiple camera shoots without wiring that you have to lay down or run through walls. And if it's a school and you're going from event to event, stadium to the gymnasium, now you can do it portably.
You need that on sets. You need to have the ease of moving around, which we're about to do right now, because I want to see what else is going on.
Sure.
At your booth. So this is my first time at NAB.
Sure.
And I did not expect, I'm going to get on this side of you, I did not expect to see this type of setup at the booths. I didn't know that studio setups was part of, you know, showing the new products and something new for me coming to NAB. So tell me a little about what you have going on here.
Okay, so what specifically we have here is now all of our cameras for the last, I would say, 3-4 years, depending on the model, have streaming capability. Not only do they have streaming capability, they have the ability to be controlled over the web. Each camera actually can generate its own IP address and will generate a website where you can actually go in and you can paint the camera, you can operate the camera remotely. It's pretty amazing. You could add metadata to the files as well.
Can we get a little closer? Let's get closer to one of the cameras and we can actually see what you're talking about. So tell me, is this a good one to take
a
look at?
This is a good one.
Okay, why don't you tell me a little bit, let's press some buttons, do some things, blow my mind a little bit more with what JVC is doing.
So actually without pressing any buttons, because everything's wireless, what you can do is this camera, actually the control of this camera is on a control panel that's behind us. All the cameras that you see here, down all the way down to the large camera down there, you can control over the internet if you wanted to. We have a touch panel remote control of the cameras where you can paint the cameras. You can operate them remotely if you have the autofocus lensing on the cameras. You could literally operate up to 100 cameras off of this remote device of the control panel.
That's a lot.
That's a lot. And actually, the great thing about it, the cool thing about it, is that the cost is less than $2,000 for this panel. And now you're able to control and paint over actually 100 cameras.
So you're really making this accessible for the emerging filmmaker as much as it is for the established.
You could use it for film production, live production, where you're using large image cameras like our LS300, which we talked about on Be Terrific a number of times. And then you have your traditional simple studio type of configuration here. The great thing about it is that you can use an inexpensive switcher, and you can now have this inexpensive camera control, and you have high definition live streaming quality that's available to professional productions now.
So what type of reaction are you getting so far from the visitors of NAB to all that's going on here?
Well, the customers that we've spoken to that have been looking for an alternative for a lower price, literally. So a traditional multi-core system, in comparison to a traditional multi-core studio system, this new system that's based on a simple SDI cable that is coming right out of our camera, and either a wired control, a wireless control through the internet or IP, or an Ethernet connection, your typical computer connection. Based on that, it's half the price.
Wow, that's important. We need that.
Sure, because budgets are tight, but you don't want to compromise on quality.
And I can see the quality. I mean, these all look great. I mean, the color's wonderful. The lighting is great. I mean, I can become a camera guy. Or a camera lady, my bad.
Camera person.
Yeah, exactly.
Person.
Let's be PC about it. Right. Well, I told everyone online that I was coming to talk to you. And so I have some questions from your fan base that we'll get to you. Okay, so they want to know if you have a new cinema camera coming out.
We are working on one. We're always working on one. And we don't have one to show here. But one of the things that we have been doing traditionally, and it's no exception with this current product, the LS300, we have a brand new firmware that we announced, which enables 4K 60p recording onto an Atomos Inferno. And we're actually showcasing that on the show floor this time. The firmware is not actually out yet. It won't be out until March, but we have the beta here so people can test it.
Because that was one thing that they wanted to know about. They wanted to know more specifics of that promotion you have going on with Atomos.
So the specifics of the promotion is that right now we have a great price and a promotion on the camera. It's $1,000 off of the list price. When you buy the camera with the Atomos Ninja Inferno, Atomos is providing $250 worth of accessories for free. We're providing an additional $150 off of the purchase price. So that's a total of $1,400 worth of savings when you buy both the camera and the Atomos together at the same time.
Did you get that, Baines? You got all your information now. Okay, and let me make sure I got all of the other questions that they wanted. They want to know about that Ninja Inferno. That was like the big topic. Oh, and then they want to know if there will ever be a 10-bit firmware update or a raw output.
That's going to be very
color space.
Yeah, that's going to be very difficult because we're really maxing out the engine of the camera, the chip of the camera, the processing chip. So actually, I'm amazed by our engineering team to be that they're providing all these updates on a regular basis, 4K 60p output. We didn't even think that was possible. And also the in-camera 30p 422 recording capability that's going to be in that firmware update as well. So that's an upgrade from 420 to 422. Essentially what that means in simple things is that there's more information, more color information that the filmmaker can use when they're creating their piece.
Okay. That's great. I think we got their questions from them, so I hope that gives enough info to the JVC fan group that's out there. So what else can be blown away with your NAB booth right now? What else is like new and exciting that we should know about?
Okay, so Allison, we were talking about this earlier before. We were talking about how the booth is being set up. So the entire booth is based on internet connectivity.
Mm-hmm.
So you're seeing devices that have never had or never have been available with internet IP connectivity before.
Okay.
I'll show you a couple of cool things that we have.
Okay, great. We stopping here?
One is actually this. This is a teleprompter by QScript. It's the first teleprompter system that has IP connection capability. So there's actually one of our PTZ cameras in the inside. It's hard to see. It's hard to see on purpose because you want to see the words. But everything, the camera and even the teleprompter, can be connected via IP. So what this means is that you could have this on location anywhere you have IP connections, or you could use the bridge. You can be in the middle of nowhere or somewhere, and the home base can be providing the wording onto the teleprompter for what you need to be talking about, and you'll be live streaming through the PTZ camera on air. Is that cool or what?
I think that's amazing because as a host, you know, I constantly am using a teleprompter at times. Not today, because we're live. But I think that's incredible and definitely something that can be useful not only for the crew members but the talent as well.
Absolutely. So, yeah, and it makes production that much easier and more professional, right?
You're doing good things. And this is why we're live, and things happen. It's all part of NAB. We just got to go with the flow and roll with the punches. It just makes it that much more fun. So the big thing right now is everything going through an over IP. We have your sports over IP.
Right.
We're all about the cars here at JVC today.
Yep.
At NAB. I think you got a great booth going on.
Thank you very much. And I think the biggest surprise that people are also finding out, not just from a technology standpoint, but also from a price standpoint. The bridge that you see on the back of, on the car here, and then that was on the back, or actually on the top of the first car. The unit that's providing the dual diversity with the two modem, the list price on that is $3,600. The antenna, the booster antenna that enables you to go out as far as 2,000 feet is $1,000. And all our cameras, all of our streaming cameras, you don't need an encoder because the encoder is already built in into the camera. And if you need decoding, we have multiple ways of doing that. We have a router, we have a switching unit, or if you have, buy a subscription to our cloud service, you can get the decoding done in that process too. And like I said in the beginning, we provide everything. If you need a program or subscription to a modem for Verizon or T-Mobile, we can provide that. We have a cloud system that we provide a subscription for. We also have a new internet switcher, which we call the Pro HD Studio, that enables you to not only switch cameras, but provide graphics. You could use it for television production, for sports. So the whole soup to nuts we provide.
I really like how you're doing as all in one as possible, and I think that's really important when it comes to, you know, making equipment and providing for crews and the teams that are putting it together.
The important thing really is that we provide a solution where the production team doesn't have to worry about, well, is this going to work? If you buy everything together from one manufacturer, you know it's going to work, and we always stand behind everything that we produce.
That's why JVC. Well, thank you so much for coming on air with me today, Craig.
You're very welcome.
It was a great time. All right, everyone, it's Allison Berger, and we'll see you back soon on Be Terrific.